Hi.
Hi.
Christy Dixon here.
Christy Andrew.
Reporting live from the Metro Station video shoot. We're here, we're rocking it with Metro Station.
And we're shaking it.
We're gonna do it all night long.
Are you?
Do not put that on like YouTube. Yeah, yeah.
Everybody
get down. What's up?
Say something. Something nice.
I love you, Andrew.
I love you too, Grace. Hi.
I miss you.
She's just a friend, and you see, you always agree.
I'm shaking.
I lie, but she still trusts me. And you believed me with so much hope.
Why are you saying
nervous? No, just too much caffeine.
That
Nina?
Fall.
Yeah. Hi.
You getting my makeup done?
Cute! It's actually the Jet Cam now. Hello! What's your name?
Grace.
Can you show me a cool dance move or something?
Yes, let me put this in.
You what?
Woo! Oh, sweet.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look, it's Blake and Emmy. What you doing here?
Making a music video.
Oh,
what are you doing here?
I'm filming you because I'm taking over the aNt cam.
Woo!
Yeah. Didn't you learn this yesterday?
Yeah, but I don't know.
It's the Jet Cam.
He's so protective of his aunt, he just gives it up to you.
Yeah, because
I'm cool. Yeah. I was looking like a little girl. And now I see you with him. And it was nothing like I thought it'd be.
Hey guys, it's aNt. I'm chilling at home in Vegas with my mom and dad. We're on break for 2 weeks. Blake's at home. I'm here. Grace and Mason just got back from New York because they did TRL. I don't know if you guys saw it, but they were making milkshakes today, a couple days ago at MTV, and it was pretty cool. We're like number 10. But thanks for voting and all that. I wanted to tell you, check out our website, Metro Station Music. MetroStationMusic.com. We just like redesigned it. You know, I do some of the designs too with, you know, all of the MySpace stuff. So check it out. I hope you guys like it. But I'm gonna come up with some more aNt cam stuff. Sorry I kind of lagged on that, but it's just, you know, we've been busy. Anyway, check out the new website and look out for aNt cam number 5. I have some good footage. Bye guys.